That's better. Oh, don't mind me, just warming my hands by my virtual fire, as you do. Hello, thank you for watching. This video is all about Christmas. It's Christmas at Kew, last Sunday with Ray and his mum and dad, my mum and dad and I, and Nick, my brother, and his wife Lizzie. We all went to Kew Gardens in West London. The sun had gone down, the stars were out, and they lit it up beautifully, so check that out shortly. Don't forget to tune in right to the end of this video to find out what I'm going to be up to next. First, here's Christmas at Kew.
Snow's falling all around me. Children playing, having fun. And it's the season, love and understanding. Merry Christmas, everyone.
You should get us all singing. And,
and a partridge in a pear tree.
I'm gonna have a party tonight. I'm gonna find that boy underneath the mistletoe. Kiss by candlelight. Room is swaying, records playing. Snow is falling all around me. Children playing, having fun. And it's the season, love and understanding. Merry Christmas, everyone. Merry Christmas, everyone. Snow is falling all around me. Children playing, having fun. And it's the season, love and understanding. Merry Christmas, everyone.
Thank you so much for watching. Now, very excited about this. Of course, it's normal for me to be presenting with a pheasant. Stuffed, so can't say much. He is a new addition to the family, but apart from the fact he's a new addition, he's representing a clue to my next video. This is a clue, and so is this. Have a listen. You would be mad if you didn't know that that, of course, is the theme to Downton Abbey. Yes, the man behind the music, John Lunn, the composer of that amazing TV show, is going to be in my next video. I'm going to pop up to his house, have a cup of tea, sit down at the piano and learn just how he came up with that epic theme, plus loads more of behind the scenes, most likely. So, I hope you can watch that next. That's coming up very soon. Please, please, please subscribe to my channel. It'd be amazing if you could. And all for me to say is thank you so much for watching and have a lovely Christmas and New Year. I'll see you very soon.